All right, so basically the owner of this place I'm missing ever since his son died. I'm getting concerned.
Now exposed to fear.